Now, the III Dynasty is where things really start to get going in ancient Egyptian history. It is the first dynasty of the Old Kingdom. Now, you'll remember from the first lecture I mentioned that kingdoms represented a period of great prosperity for the Egyptians, and there were three kingdom time periods in ancient Egyptian history. And so this is the first kingdom.